Johnny, I want you to meet two new members of the gang. Danny Vermin and his sidekick, Dutch.
Hello, Johnny. How you, Danny? Danny and I used to fight in the old neighborhood. I always wondered what happened to you.
Well, I fulfilled a lot of people's predictions about me. I've become a real scumbag.
He's impossible to control. The public sees him as a knight in shining armor.
This goes through armor. Then it goes through the victim, through the wall, through a tree outside.
I got something to stop him.
They made it for him special. It's an 88 Magnum. It shoots through schools. I like what I'm doing right now. I enjoy collecting protection money, putting whores to work, loan sharking. I enjoy planting bombs in people's cars. These are a few of my favorite things. Hey, Johnny, come on, let's have it. I'll be late for target practice. There's an opera letting out. Yeah, this gang's getting soft. By letting this Kelly guy take us apart, we become the laughing stock of the underworld.
Yeah.
At parties, people ask me what I do. I'm embarrassed to tell them. I say I'm a barber. Hey, I told somebody the other night I was a male nurse. I'm ashamed to admit that I'm a criminal.
Me too.
We gotta do something about this.
Sure you're proud of him. Hey, you must be real proud of him. I mean, you've been working with him all these years, helping him out in his career. Now that he's on top, you're running out on us. You know something, Johnny? You don't care about crime.
That's right, Johnny.
Parking in this slot here.
For the handicapped.
I am handicapped. I'm psychotic.